is a very, very heavy pistol. It's a six gun, somewhat like the six guns used in the old Western days and so forth. And so I figured I'd have a little fun with this guy. So when I was checking the mags, I rolled the trim tab full forward on the airplane, decided I would hold it on the ground.
For ships and airplanes carrying mail back and forth between thousands and thousands of troops that were in Europe. Ships going back and forth between America. And the unions that my wife and I have put on in various cities all over the country, and we've been back in Europe. This is a victory for shooting down the first one of these that was shot down during World War II. We thought he was shipped with
my fighter group people. I get letters from them saying, thank you, thank you, thank you. We would never have seen all the world that we saw if it hadn't been for you and Betty. And those are points of pride to me.